Nothing to identify, for now at least. I don't have anything for this at the moment. This will be more useful when I have something to identify. I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course.
Actually, perhaps...
Here. Revelio.
Sir, why do I need to complete these tasks again?
Professor Weasley has asked that we all contribute extra time.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly
now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary.
This disillusionment charm is superb. I'm stealthy as a demiguise.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demigods?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engage.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor.
What are you up to now?
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Historically speaking,
welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you.
Thank you.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see... I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broomflight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Off to the races, then.
Muggles have made life
harder. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Accio.
Alohomora. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Confringo! Revelio! Accio! Confringo!
Merlin himself would be proud. Shame you're so foul.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I wish I'd paid more attention when I was at Hogwarts.
Revelio. Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo! Confringo!
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio. Here we are.
Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Gryffindor.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them, and I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge. You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Did you see Claire's hair today? She tried a colour-changing...
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Babe, back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Thank you.